Okay, students, it's time for a pop quiz.